for real. Okay. Look, hot pepper. This guy, Donald Sutherland over there. But yeah. So I'm married, and my wife doesn't know I'm here tonight. I had to fucking sneak out of the house. So.
Yeah.
We stand on comments. Thank you.
Club.
Yeah. Most people lie to sneak out and cheat, and I had to come downtown and do stand on comedy. That's fucking sad. Yeah. She would have been like the one person in front, like, booing me, though. Like, you know, there might be some asshole always, like, giving someone shit when they're, you know, they're up in front of people. My wife would be that fucking asshole. I'm not just like, she would come out crying, like, boo, you fucking suck. This is boring, fucking leaving. Chicken from the bridge. I'm like, that fucking funny chicken from the bridge on the way out? What the fuck? Yeah, and my mom doesn't know I'm here tonight either. She gave me shit about it, too. I told her I wanted to stand up, and she was pretty upset. She got that look on her face, like, you know what? Whenever someone sees two girls look up for the first fucking time, it was that look on their face. She was like, what? No. What? She got it. I'm like, what? Seriously, it's not the day of a good mom. You're going to stand up. It was like your fucking career. She didn't say fuck to mom. This guy's just ruined their career. Because she was like, what about your career? My mom, I work at McDonald's. It's not a career. That's a job. It's not that much of a, I'm not, like, it's not an important job. I'm not after saving lives one quarter pound at a time. It's not that important. I might be contributing to heart surgeries all around the world. So maybe I'm in a great circle of life. I am kind of fucking important, but I don't think so.
Margaret, you have to have a
bottle,
she might change her mind.
Yeah, but she, you know, it's a shitty job. I got it. It's a shitty job, though. And you got to do a shitty job all your life, and this is, I work two jobs. I work at McDonald's, and I work at Sam's Club, so that's two back-to-back jobs, and I don't get a lot of rest, and basically when I get home, I have to go to the bitching wife, and I'm really frustrated all the time. And this is something I want to do to kind of stand, not frustration, see if I can be constructive with my stress relief, because masturbating is like, it's not working anymore. It's really in that, why my big bowel restraint working against me, because we, I'm just going to the bathroom, just like, motherfucker. Well, I said, what's going on in there? I'm like, shit, sink's clogged up. You know, doesn't sound like a thing. Go the fuck away. Yeah, I do what you gotta do to get rid of stress, though, and that guy wasn't working for me anymore. But,
Seriously?
And like what tripped me out most is like I was dumb, so like the thing that blew my mind was like, how the fuck did he get that good of a friend to help him hang the horse stick into that? That's a fucking friend. Like my friend pointed him only $20 for gas. This dude helped his fucking friend get a horse stick in that. That's the fucking friend I want to take out. That motherfucker will go to jail for you. Give a fuck. Appreciate all y'all, wonderful brother coming out. And thanks a lot. Thanks.